dead and wounded.
Same stuff in America.
And I would say that was a British Navy, right?
That's right.
closer to 3 o'clock in the morning. Lowered away in our craft.
And what kind of a ship did you have?
I carried.
And what troops were you carrying?
Wagon.
And as you got to the beach, what happened?
Well, as I got to the beach, I didn't see much of the beach because stokers were battened down in our craft and they're injured on their own. And we was going into the beach and heard a bang. One of these mines hit us on the stern. We was still afloat and kept going in a bit closer, and another one caught us on our bow. Knocked out, blowed the bow away. The troops had to get out about 10 yards off the beach.
They waded ashore?
They waded ashore.
And there wasn't any shore by then?
Well, it was pretty hard for machine gun fire.
And then how did you get back here?
Well, we stayed in there for about a quarter of an hour trying to get the boats off, but there was no bow. We swam out to our wagons, out, and they picked us up, took us on board one of their carriers, brought us back in.
Certainly good to have you back. And you were on the same boat, right?
No, I was on a different boat, different landing craft.
And what
was on the same carrier. It was on the same carrier, but on a different boat, going in.
And what chance to know about it?
Well, it was pretty rough. The weather went like this. It's pretty rough going around. The waves just coming out of the bows, swapping for a route. I was stuck in another boat. It was pretty rough going to the beach. With the weather, I mean. And the weather wasn't really to get at all right. And the waves just coming over and swapping the boat route. It took us all our time to get to the beach. Anyway, we eventually got to the beach and we got stuck next to the mate here, next to the mate's boat. Anyway, the crew decided to jump out and try to push it off from the fire, machine gun fire. And we tried to push the boat off, and both engines had cranked out, so we decided to jump out and try and push it off. Anyway, we got on the beach broadside, so we couldn't get off at all. Anyway, me and the mate here tried to swim out, and Seth was pushing his back again, and we were a bit of on the left, and we swim out, and we tried to get a craft directly, a craft back, to rescue the other crew, and we couldn't get one, so we kept swimming on, and eventually got picked up by American LCS. They took us aboard and took us to a carrier, and it was well looked after, kept warm, blankets, and plenty of rope to eat.
Did they give you these new suits too?
Yes, and new tugs.
That wasn't the first action you've seen, was it?
No, we've been in five on the ground.
Did you tell us about it?
Well, I landed the Americans before the Gene of Sicily, and I landed in Solano. It's pretty nice weather, and lovely beaches there, different to what it was here.
Good luck to you, and I'll see you coming the next time.
You are welcome.